sparrow who's traveled far and cries for rest. Not I, so the oak tree, I won't share my branches with no sparrow's nest. And my blanket of leaves won't warm a cold breast. Who will love a little sparrow? And who will speak a kindly word? Not I, to the swan. The entire idea is utterly absurd. I'd be laughed at and scorned if the other swans heard. And who will take pity in his heart? A starving sparrow. Not I, said the golden wheat. I would if I could, but I cannot, I know. I need all my grain to prosper and grow. Who will love a little sparrow? For all I've created returns unto me. From dust were ye made, and dust ye shall be.